Hey everyone, Creeper here, and we're covering Prismate Luke because I can't escape him. I need help. So Luke released a video called Can We Please Stop Using the Dead for Views? My problem for this is that he's made basically the exact same video before. See, I've covered I'm Fake Station twice before. You see, I'm known for covering racist. I just covered I'm Fake Station because I thought it was scummy that they were using the dead for views. And so did he, but that was a long time ago. No need to talk about it anymore, right? Well, he brings it up because I guess he wants some brownie points for minorities after what happened with the Just a Robot situation. You see, I covered I'm Fake Station when they literally did, like, blackface, so that's pretty bad. But just don't give them attention. Just report them, really. You are just giving them more attention. You just don't need to talk about them anymore. Luke, you're basically just saying the same points over and over again in different videos. Like, come on. To me, this looks a lot like virtual signaling. He just wants to get some easy points so that he can't come off as a person who's bad at calling out racists. At this point, Luke, just stop talking about racism altogether because you're really bad at talking about it. I can't take you seriously whenever you make a video like this anymore because of how dumb you can be. You don't take anything as seriously as you sound like you do because you still haven't apologized for the jar situation. Luke, how am I more mature than you? Literally, how is that possible? You see, I like covering racists because personally, I like calling them out. But when it comes to Luke, I think he's just doing it because of what happened with the whole jar situation that he needs to say, hey, I could still call out racists. See, these people, they've done bad stuff in the past. Which honestly, I would probably consider them racist because they've done extremely racist things such as doing blackface and then doing stereotypical African noises. So I have no problem with really calling them racist. That's not okay. And really, Luke, I could see so through it. You just want to get some brownie points, man. Why, dude? Just take a break. Take a break. Take a long break. Leave the community. Get out of here. No one wants you here. You're losing subscribers. You've left like 5K. You were at 148,000, and now you're at 143,000. Luke, just go. You're clearly not wanted here. I'm sorry if it comes off as harsh, but you've hurt so many people and refused to apologize. You may have apologized to Harley and just stop in private, but you need to go out there right now in public and say you're sorry, because your fans won't know, most likely, because you went after a 16-year-old with 9K at the time, currently at 10K. Congrats, Harley, at getting it 10K. You deserve it. Luke, you refuse to apologize, so that's how I know you refuse to grow as a person. You're refusing to grow from the jar situation. And people won't trust you when it comes to racist stuff. People won't. And honestly, I think they have reason not to believe you. When it comes to Sin here, I completely agree that he's literally just trying to talk about race to get his optics up. That's what it looks like, because, you know, when you just go into a drama about race and you mess up in it, what are you going to do? Go to a different drama, but not mess up, quote-unquote, because these people are obviously bad people. So, it's to make you look better in the end. So, what do I have to say to Luke? Luke, please stop virtual signaling. To me, it's obvious that you just don't care, actually, and are just doing this to get your optics up. And also, if anyone's in the comments down below saying how, you know, he can't talk about it because he's white, I don't necessarily agree with it. But I guess I could understand that point of view. And, like, if you say that about me, if people happen to do that, just so you guys know, I'm Latino. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. We're on the road to 1K. Join our Discord server. We just hit 100 members, and that's pretty cool. And we have a Q&A going on, so put your comments of questions in the comments down below. Or you can put it in my sub Q&A section on my Discord server. And also, we accept fan art for a huge collage in my 1K special. And if you really do enjoy this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you all so much for 800 subs. Our goal is 1K by the end of March. Hopefully, we can make it to that. And if we can make it to it before, thank you all. And if we don't make it, I still love you all. Thank you all for the support. And yeah, that's really it for now. I just hope Luke can really grow as a person because it looks like he doesn't want to. Welp, Creeper out.
Socialism is when the government does stuff. And it's more socialism the more stuff it does. And if it does a real lot of stuff, it's communism.